So I got this awesome Batman 66 pinball machine, but the problem is...
I have to be here to play it. And when I'm on the move, I'm stuck playing pinball games on my phone, which just don't play like the real thing.
So surely there's no way that we can hook that real Batman 66 machine to the internet and give Jack and all of you some way to play it on your computer or phone, and then we record all the scores into some sort of a worldwide leaderboard and then create the most realistic pinball computing experience anybody's ever seen.
Or can we? We can.
Yeah.
We can.
Yeah, we're gonna do it
right
now.
Yeah.
So I'm here with DeadFlip, also known as Jack Danger.
Don't tilt.
He is known on the internet as being the main man for streaming on Twitch for ping pong.
You mean pinball?
It's Europe, so tomato, tomato. So one thing we can both agree on, pinball computer games have pretty bad physics. They never shoot the ball right, bounce on the walls right, have the correct speed, or ever give you the true experience you have when you're playing a real pinball machine in person. So because of this, Jack has even gone as far as hooking up one of his pinball machines to Twitch for the chat to play it.
That's right. We tried to make a realistic pinball playing experience over the internet, but it was hard for everyone to play with the latency and the delay on the video. Plus, typing left flipper to make the left flipper flip was difficult for people to do very well. On top of that, there are so many machines that you cannot always buy or even find near you or even in your country. So you end up never getting to experience the best pinball games that are out there, which is a shame because these games are awesome.
This Stern Batman 66 machine in particular was voted by everyone we asked on the internet from Reddit to Facebook as being the ultimate machine that people would want to own or play. So we got one. This machine here is really awesome as it's a rare Catwoman edition with Catwoman's actual signature on top. So that's pretty cool. So for the first order of business, we need to hook this machine up to the computer somehow, so when people click the keys on their keyboard, they're actually clicking the buttons on this real machine in real life. We see that we need a start button, an action button, a left flipper, and a right flipper. And for the plunger, we were gonna originally use this linear stepper motor we made with an electromagnet on it to pull the plunger back and shoot the ball. And we were gonna put actuators on the flippers and start button so that we can play the machine. But then we found out from Jack that we don't actually need to use the plunging mechanism because we can use this button right here to shoot the ball. And when we started to look how we'd wire that button, we also realized we could just wire the flipper buttons as well. So we don't need actuators on the outside of the machine. They work really straightforward. Essentially, the button is just connecting two wires together. So what we did was very simple. We took a Raspberry Pi computer and hooked it up to a 4-relay board. When someone clicks on their keyboard, the relay just acts as the button and connects the circuit. And they can be placed on the inside of the machine, and it leaves the full outside of the machine looking exactly like it did from the factory. And then we can play it anytime we want.
Or maybe even while streaming so I can play against you all on the internet.
And now that the machine is controllable over the internet, we need to be able to get the scores off the machine and read them online so we can keep a leaderboard. These newer Stern machines have a really high quality LCD screen that has a connection in the back called LVDS. We found a converter that converts it from LVDS to HDMI. Then we use a capture card to take that HDMI signal and convert it to USB so our computer can receive it. And now that we have the game screen viewable on our computer, we decided to use image recognition to read the scores in real time and convert them to code, which we can then use to show to our players and put on a leaderboard. We did this by teaching the computer what each number means with a series of images from the pinball machine's score. So when it sees an image of a 7 again, it knows that it means number 7. Now that we have the whole machine working, we need a way for you to see the game and what you're doing. Mostly it came down to image perspective and latency. These cameras both give very, very low latency video output, but then the question was, did we want to have the machine have flat sides so it's almost perfectly vertical, which fits great on mobile, but not so well on a computer? Or do we want to fill up the screen more with the actual game so you can see closer what you're doing? We decided to fill the screen more, so it feels like you're actually here, standing on top of the machine, playing in real life. So for that reason, we decided to use the GoPro 7 Black. We just hooked an additional capture card from the GoPro to the computer, converting HDMI to USB. We then are able to hook it to surrogate.tv, and we can stream the video with ultra-low latency to any players.
And now for the last part of the puzzle, players need to be able to see the screen when they're playing. And with the current setup, it's a little bit too hard to see.
So what we did instead was fill the whole video with the playfield only, and stream the game screen feed on the same low latency feed we streamed to Pinball. This way, we can show the score on a very big screen so players can see everything they need to get the full experience. And that is it.
That's right, we're gonna go underground now to the largest pinball hotspot in Helsinki to test out this online controlled Batman pinball machine. Let's go.
And if you want to play this real Batman 66 pinball machine, go to the link below. It is free to play. If you enjoyed the video or the game, feel free to subscribe. If you want the latest updates, feel free to go to our Discord link, also in the link below. Of course, check out Jack's page everywhere as DeadFlip. And if you have any game ideas, feel free to tell us, and maybe we'll fly out to Finland and you can do the next game with us. Until then, I'm gonna go back inside and continue playing so I get the high score and win the prize this month.
Think you can beat me?
Maybe not you, but maybe they can.
The internet? No. Internet, you're not beating me, okay? It's not gonna happen. I'm sorry. You can try. Come on, you can try. It's not gonna happen.